So welcome back to Tomb Raider. We're going to do the last mission, I believe. I had a hunch, so I looked it up. I wanted
Lara,
to do it in the other episode, actually, but
really want to know?
Fucked it up.
No,
but my own fault.
Anyway.
Oh well. Another episode.
The soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
Well, she is right. Jonah with the shoddy.
Let's go.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Lara.
Hell yeah. Where's this coming from? Nothing else here? No. Okay, we're going into the monastery to save Sam. And the, like, explorer guy, I don't know what his name was again. Look, he's there! We need to kill him.
Sam, she's still alive. And the good doctor. What the hell are you doing with me?
Whitman.
Who are these?
The Storm God.
People.
They guard the monastery. Wait only to be introduced to their new queen, by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course.
Oh no.
I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh no.
Your queen! What is it, Japanese? Your... Joe!
My...
No! No! No!
Damn! The game is still way too loud. Okay. I did not remember the ending of this game this well. I may have said that before. But I'm really trying to figure it out, but I don't know.
Storm God.
I do think I have to fight
still
that big thing though.
Queen after all these years.
Okay.
Sam.
the big one. Can't let it go by. What the fuck? Of course they don't see me, you know? So fucking loud.
How can they be alive after all this time?
Alive is a strong word. Of course, a campsite.
The prayer I found on that journal talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow, Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn, you wouldn't have to do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Storm Guard are devoted to guarding it. I know.
Lore's journal set updated. I do love me some incendiaries. Myself. Damn.
No! Sam! Sam!
All right, Jonah. Here they come. Get on that gun.
I got this side. Call our target.
Come on, you bastards.
Watch out. On your right.
A whole lot of dead bodies again in that, like, room behind us. Because it was a hallway, not a room, but it looked like a room. There we go. There's so many of them.
Let's see what you got.
Nice. Oh. What is that? Oh. Nice. Okay, yeah. Same. Come on. At least I haven't died. It was close though. Oh, so there is aim assist. Thank you. Is the big dude coming, or is that something else? Need to check up on the ammo, of course. They have nothing left up here. Oh. There he is. Oh shit. What is this? Oh wow. I thought we were going to have a boss battle here. The Chasm Shrine. Fast travel location. A book.
We never, never had a chance. They were waiting for us. Hundreds of them. We never...
Okay. The Japanese being killed by the older Japanese. Looks great again. Fuck. That's always fucking horrible.
Well, it had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan.
Well, Whitman is dead now. More loot. Hey, a box.
This Chinese earthenware is thousands of.
Okay. Why is it always in a box? I fought that too, yeah. Somehow. That's not it. I can close that door. Or door, more like the gates to hell. Worth a try. So I still need to let it like swing. But not from over there.
I can make this jump.
Yes. Almost filled it too. Jesus.
Priestess enters the monastery, and she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko, first and last. Oh God.
Oh.
And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her.
Don't say that to the Sam, lady that makes storms appear.
A vessel for the queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness. No choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not.
Do I go back or this way? That's why. Point of no return. Shit. Google was right. This is the last part of the game. Well, let's end it on a high note. Maybe. Snow again. Lighting doesn't like this. Neither do the shadows. Thank you. Okay. Have we been here before? Looks like it. Oh wow. Come on, you can make it. Phew! Now I'm back where I'm at.
Everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
We'll see about that. Another ice pick moment. Let's get up to the bridge. If there is a bridge to get up to, because we're only in like building parts. Something for me. Come on, Himiko, let me do my job. Another campsite unlocked. Oh, right side, right side. You can do it! Oh shit. How did they get to run this on the 360 though? It looks a bit less, but... I know how the 360 version looks. What the fuck?
Oh, great queen! Through the trials, I have brought you the vessel. Pour forth and return to this mortal coil. Pour forth and be reborn. Pour forth and awaken.
What? Thank you. Come on, man. This guy has the craziest pyros, though. What an Oni! Now we're going to switch to Onis, right? No. Again, I want to loot. Nice. When can I jump it? I think it's too late for that. The big one is here, right? Yes, it's him. I knew it. Just hitting him in the back. Oh shit! I can actually feel that. Here. Nice. He's getting angry. Now it's my turn again. Oh, pummeling. Damn. That's done. Easier than I expected, by the way. Here we go. Mathias and Sam. The last part. QTEs? Oh. I said it before, QTEs. Dual wield. Finally. Holy shit! I don't remember that. No, I do. Sam dead though, or?
Sam. Oh, Sam. Thank God.
Oh, Sammy.
Laura. What's happening?
I'm here. You're safe now. It's okay. It's okay.
You saved me. I knew you would.
I made you a promise. Let's get you home.
Ah, the sun came through. Himeko is gone.
There's Lara! She's got Sam!
Oh shit. Yo, oh, the whole mountain, she's strong as fuck, what the fuck? Even after all her fighting.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now.
He knows.
There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Still a good game, the reboot. The new Tomb Raider with MGM shit from Amazon, with the movies and Amazon's game studios.
Anything?
I don't know what they're going to do, but I hope it's good.
Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I guess I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.
Okay. Why not? A survivor is born, okay. That was the tagline for this game? We hope you enjoyed playing Tomb Raider. We have worked our hardest to bring you the best game we could possibly make. Thank you for taking the time to complete our game. So I fucked it up. Yeah, it was a good one. Lovely. That's why I also played the second one and the third one. But I haven't never finished the third one. That's actually cool as well with the pictures. But I'm going to let it play out. Going to maybe do some commentary if there's something popping up. They always deserve to be shown as well on the gameplay footage. But with that said, till the next one.